back to another outstanding day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Grant Howard and Madeline Calderon reporting to you from our WNSC studio.
Today is Thursday, February 27th, Cycle 20, Day 5. Mrs. Caldersack is here for library, Ms. Bortner is here for wellness, and Mrs. Gross is here for string lessons.
Today is National Chili and Strawberry Day, so today's regular choice is chili with cornbread, steamed cauliflower and broccoli, strawberries with a whipped topping.
Alternate is a turkey and cheese sandwich or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
There aren't any birthday wishes to celebrate today.
The temperatures outside will be in the mid-30s with a overcast skies and windy conditions.
The Gertrude Hawk fundraiser and the Jump Rope for Heart fundraisers end tomorrow.
We are also encouraging everybody to wear your favorite college shirt today.
Talking about spirit days, next week is going to be epic.
That's right, Monday is going to be Cat in the Hat Day.
We want everybody to wear a hat or Dr. Seuss-inspired clothing.
Tuesday is going to be Green Eggs and Ham Day, so wear some green clothing.
Wednesday is going to be Wacky Wednesday.
Thursday will be Oh, the Places You Go, so you will dress up, so you will dress to be impressed.
And finally, Friday will be Fox and Socks Day, so wear crazy and colorful socks.
Wow, so much to look forward to the next week.
Sojourner Truth, whose actual name was Isabella Bomfree, was born in 1797 in New York.
She was born a slave and sold to a man at the age of 9, along with a herd of sheep and $100.
After a long journey, she was able to escape slavery and find new owners.
She went on to become a preacher and traveled the world preaching about freedom and slaves and women's rights.
Check out this biography of Sojourner Truth, who spread her message of equal rights for all.
Great minds think alike.
Great minds think for themselves.
Freedom!
I don't take my freedom for granted. You shouldn't either. Luckily, there were people like Sojourner Truth. In 1797, Sojourner Truth was born into slavery. She was named Isabella then. By the time she was 13, she was 6 feet tall. But her spirit had just begun to grow. When her son was sold to be a lifelong slave, she did something incredible. We're outside the courtroom right now. Oh, wait a minute. Hold it. Slave sues master and wins.
Extra, extra. New York State abolishes slavery. Master's forced to work.
Look like I have to pick cotton myself.
Let's just invent Dacron and make colors that are totally outrageous and go out on the golf green.
To celebrate her freedom, she took a new name, Sojourner Truth.
Sojourner means to travel. Truth, as in the truth shall set you free. She walked the nation, preaching to anyone who would listen.
You want equal rights for women too now, do you? Why, every right-thinking man knows that a female is weaker by nature, don't you know?
Sojourner replied, look at me, look at my arm. I have plowed and planted and gathered into barns, and no man could head me, and aren't I a woman?
Alrighty.
When Sojourner Truth spoke for freedom, equality, and justice, people listened. The truth was, and is, great minds think for themselves.
Boys and girls, a note from the student council. Make sure to follow the bus rules and behave on the bus.
Thank you for watching our broadcast today at
New Salem Elementary School.
Are you ready to watch?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.